first day of Jaipuria in 93. I am a chartered accountant by profession.
Tell us about the fond memory.
Well, that's something which you just relish and cherish all your life. I still remember moving out of this gate about 25 years back, and then 2 years back when the principal called me to address the children here. It was absolutely nostalgic. Just nothing more than that. But life has given so much. And all hats off to the upbringing, the teachings, the school.
How has life changed?
You see, that's what I tell my kids also all the time. This is the best time of life. Just enjoy. Just enjoy this time of life. Because the moment you come out of school, you feel that you're into the competitive world. Once you're into the competitive world, you start enjoying a different era of life. But the memories which you can get here, nobody can get anything.
Was there science versus commerce life back then as well?
In our time, Mr. Arvind Akshan, we just had the commerce hour, so there was only science. So about 10 of us just continued after 10th, in spite of wanting to go to commerce, just continued for the simple sense that we didn't want it to leave Jaipuri and we didn't want it to leave science at that point.
How did you bear the scorching heat of Frankfurt without the air conditioning?
Well, that time, I don't know. I think we were, our bodies were acute. There were no air conditioners, so I think we grew up in that environment, we live that portion of life, but today if somebody talks, it's very difficult. But at all that age, we used to come at 7 o'clock in the morning with half pants on and with fogging all day, all night. I mean, there are no words. Thank you so much.